Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Asad International Academy. Today I'm here to explain that how to find the deciles with an easiest explanation. So without wasting any time, let's start the lecture. So here, decile means it divides into 10 equal parts. It divides into 10 equal parts. That's what you can write here: D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6, D7, and D8, D9, and last step will be here, D10. So these are the deciles from 1 to 10. These are 10. But in this question, the given data, you have to find that what is D3 and what is D8. Now I'm going to calculate the third decile and eighth decile. So let's solve that. So here, this is first term, second term, third term, fourth term, fifth term, and last is the sixth term. So here, n is equal to, the number of values are here 6, which is the, you can say that, even number. So here, first of all, the formula of D3 will be simple. D3 is equal to 3 bracket n plus 1 divided by 10. 10 shows here deciles is equal to 3 bracket n values here 6. We put the value here 6 plus 1 divided by 10. This term is the th right here, th, which shows here terms. Th is equal to 3 brackets, 6 plus 1 will be 7 divided by 10. Th, this is term, 4 term, 5th term, 6th term, 7 threes are 21 over 10. Th is equal to 2.1 th. Now you can write here second term plus 0.1 bracket, third term, next term minus second term is equal to, second term is here 24. I will write here 24 plus 0.1 bracket. Third term is here 26. 26 minus second term is here 24. We will get here 24 plus 0.1 bracket. 26 minus 24 will be here 2. Next, 24 plus 0.2, we will get the value here. So here D3 is equal to 24.2. So I hope that you have cleared the concept that how to find the deciles, what are the deciles. Now I'm going to calculate D8. D8, very simple, just like that. You can easily do that. 8 bracket n plus 1 over 10 th. Now putting the values here, 8 bracket n is the 6, 6 plus 1 divided by 10, th, 8, 6 plus 1, 7 over 10, th, 7 8s are 56 divided by 10, th, will get 5.6 term. You can easily calculate 5th term plus 0.6 bracket, next term will be here, 6th term minus 5th term. Now putting the values here, 5th term is here 28 plus 0.6, and next 6th term is given here 29 minus 5th term is given here 28. We'll get the value here 28 plus 0.6, 20 will be 1, 28.6. I've calculated the value here of D8. I hope that you have cleared the concept about that, what are the deciles, which divides into 10 equal parts, and how to find the deciles. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.